We begin this half hour with the latest from the storm zone. Tornadoes have touched down across the plains and Midwest, knocking out power to tens of thousands of people. Central Oklahoma has been especially hard hit. A twister flattened most of a mobile home park, killed an elderly man as well.
And there's much more to come today. Storm watches and warnings are posted from Texas to the Great Lakes. We begin our coverage with ABC's Deidre Bryant.
Yeah, we're good. It's on the ground.
Powerful tornadoes swept across the Midwest from Kansas to Oklahoma as funnel clouds tore across the plain states, sending debris in every direction and knocking out power.
It was very scary.
Rescue workers spread out to look for injured residents in Shawnee, Oklahoma, transporting them to local hospitals. The powerful winds even overturned tractor trailers. Forecasters had warned Midwest residents to expect tornadoes to come their way, and they did, darkening the horizon and sowing destruction everywhere, including the Oklahoma City suburb of Edmond.
Coming right for us.
No, it's
I
not.
Can see it. Yes, I can.
Another tornado touched down near Wichita's Mid-Continent Airport in Kansas late Sunday afternoon. Earlier, twisters raged across the Kansas town of Roselle.
Man, these are the craziest winds I've ever seen.
Winds that forced cars off the highway. An elderly couple sought refuge in their camper in the Kansas State Park.
The wind just came up all of a sudden, and the RV started shaking. I'm thankful that we weren't hurt more than we were.
Thankful to have shelter, even a shaky one.
The best place to be is be inside and be safe.
There have been more than 300 reports of severe weather, with the storms expected to continue Monday and Tuesday. Deidre Bryant, ABC News, New York.
And some of the same areas that just got hit might get it again.
Our coverage continuing now with meteorologist Andrew Baglini at AccuWeather. Good morning, Andrew.
Thank you, and good morning, John and Diana. Unfortunately, it was a very destructive weekend, especially Sunday. Major damage from hundreds of reports of damaging wind gusts, large hail at times the size of a baseball, and dozens of reports of tornadoes. This spanned from Oklahoma City up through Wichita, Kansas City, even into Des Moines and Minneapolis, where we saw a lot of reports of damaging winds. Unfortunately, we do have more on the way here for your Monday. Later on this afternoon, the surface heating from the sun, and then we see this upper-level disturbance pushing through the very warm and humid air mass, so more severe thunderstorms, threat for damaging winds, large hail, and even more tornadoes. That's going to span from Oklahoma City through Tulsa, Springfield, Missouri, up through Peoria and Illinois, and we could even see some stronger thunderstorms heading Chicago's way. John and Diana, back to you.
All right, Andrew, thank you. There was one fatality in Shawnee, Oklahoma, in a trailer park. A 79-year-old man's body was found. But so far, no other fatalities so far. But
so far,
it has been
searching.
An incredible amount of tornadoes.
No doubt. They upped the number to 50.
Wow.
Between Saturday and Sunday in that area. 50 tornadoes.
You bring up a good point. You said, is it that we're covering it more, or are there just more tornadoes? I don't know the answer, but my goodness, you see destruction like this, and, you know, you think of Joplin, and you think of other areas in the country that have gone through the same thing, but man, oh man, it sure does feel like 50 is a very, very large number for that part of the country.
It sure does, and no rest for the weary. They got another nail biter today.
Yes, they do.
Wish them all the best.